Medical officers return, and suspected they haven't deployed yet. He sure picked a bad time to come back. We'll continue this later. I suppose we don't have a choice. Relatively shorter opening cut scene for this mission. They're here. Interceptors, deploy. Oh, you're so cute. What a sight. Ready to reserve troops. Control this battle, and the Earth Federation will no longer be a serious threat to us. Earth Federation forces approaching. The Nine is going reserve, I see. Bang Ray. Cut the beam. Do you want the AoE attack? Even boosting the might gain. Boosting up the double zeta. Mark two. Strike Freedom. Strike Freedom and the Infinite Justice Gundam. Yeah, it's pretty good. Force Impulse as well. Dembot 3. Actually, no. With the cutscene, I think we want to bring is okay, so it looks like it looks like Daitarn 3 is deploying by default, so I got Mike Gain. I forgot Zambot. Let's do the Zeta. Guard Diver for additional healing. I feel like bringing the Black Getter on this. The Nundisco is nowhere to be seen. It doesn't matter. We have a score, so a score to settle a celestial being, and this is our chance to settle it. It seems they're after us. I don't think it's the future Aeolia Schienberg envisioned when he supported them. Well then, it's up to us to set things right. Calling all units. Our mission is to support Lieutenant Kodai and infiltrate Amaratsu. Swarming with enemies out there. How are we supposed to protect the Cosmos Zeros? To make matters worse, the chance to use the Bosun Jump Network to call reinforcements. Enough whining, rats. Getting cold feet, stay out of the way. I'm not afraid, old man. I can do this. We can't let those terrorists get away with murder all the time. That's the spirit. Let's move. Counting on you. If we just make it inside Amaratsu, we can turn this war around. Kodai, I've calculated the best point for infiltration. Great, the Cosmos Zeros will focus on that point. Looks like our objective is in four turns reach the objective point. However, if we reach five turns, yep. What's wrong, Tobia? No, it's nothing. Hoping a sense of two, a strange feeling. I felt this strange pressure which we caught on Amaratsu. What could it be? Our forces are exhausted. Only 4 minutes to pull this off. Lieutenant Kodai needs no hurry. 4 minute time limit, huh? Excellent, let's do this. Quit the mission. All units, attack. Hang in there, Yamato. We're coming for you. This doesn't cost us our secret weapon. Okay, so none of our capped ships should need to fall. Obviously, Kodai can't be defeated because he has to reach the objective point. And we have to do, and do this in 5 turns. Which means the plan is don't stop for nothing. Operation Endurance Run commence! Nothing can stop the Endurance Run! Alright, this setup, this should allow... So, the plan is... Basically... form a protective screen, like a defensive line around a receiver, around a running back. Call the Cosmos Zero, makes a break for the interior. Particular, I'm not going to move Cosmo Zero all the way forward quite yet. I'm not going to move it right here. But it's got support in 2 other units. We're at turn 1, and now they move up. Don't worry about me. Go! But I've been waiting for this moment you were first entrusted with this mission. Don't worry. Don't worry. Okay, but I promise you, I'll always protect you. It's fine. Those heavy duty guys are sitting at the back rank. Alright. Alright, it has 4,000 hit points, so... Okay. All right, and you will finish off the Majin. Even with the barrier. We'll finish off you. There we go. Hit, that's fine. Barrier, man. I won't do that much damage, I hope. Nope! Does no damage because I won't hit it when he KO'd it. Halfway. Dude, you can't handle Hathaway. Those guys don't use the ranged, if they got barrier, use ranged attacks, use melee attacks. Yeah. I mean, Mazinger is the right super robot for the job. I think that's everybody. Yep. So good. Punching themselves out on me. Resist is still in effect, so we're good there. Holding position, that I'm not gonna work with that. Our force is not faring well. It's not over yet, we've still got a secret weapon. We have yet to disrupt the enemy formation. No problem, Mardukas. We can't just will our way to win this. We still can't just will our way to a win this time. Even so, it's our will that makes us strong. Then if a unit we're approaching at high speeds, then be reinforcements. No, it's one of ours. Akito! It's that black robot. It's Akito. Came alone? I'm here, Yurika. Well, you don't make a difference. Is he here on a suicide mission? Shishiki, take out that black unit. Except he bosun jump, then bosun jump. What? A bosun jump? Too slow. How could this be? That's Akito Tenkawa. One of the Class A jumpers abducted by Nerdall. Akito, why? There's no time. Mission of Chaos, now our chance. All units attack. No! Prepare our reserve forces for takeoff and call for squads from surrounding areas. Send units surrounding Yamato. Wait for an opening and bring them to heal. Yes, sir. Here goes nothing. Akito! Akito! Yuriko, I'm coming for you. Okay, so Akito also can't die now, too. And I'm not in range of anyone to shoot, so I'm going to move forward and use a missile attack. You're in the way and an annoyance. Skill. Nice. Alright, you know what? Let's change the music somewhat here. Hey, we haven't seen the background for this fight environment yet. Of course, it's going to help you, but not a lot. I like that for a comeback. Also, like the idea that the successors are kind of iffy about attacking them because. This used to be their jam. Alright. Please, some of the cruise missile hits. Good. Move forward to support. Finish him off. Okay, we've got, okay, it'll take you off from behind. That sounds wrong. Oh, you're still not dead. Coup de grace. Wow. You're still not down yet. Fine. All right, Zambot 3. Hit the other guy with it. Oh, you are from a 90s show. Also, it's funny because it's Zambot 3, and Zambot 3, and clearly you have to watch the show, his show, because his show is actually, by modern standards, pretty stark and edgy. You want dark and edgy? I'll give you dark and edgy. I will give you so much edge. See, great Mazinger first. Press fire his purpose. Yeah, we're going to break through. Now Hathaway is moving forward. Diver to kind of tap you. Oh, Akito, right, duh. Eureka, here I come. Oop, I should have watched this cutscene. Oh, well. And now we have an open road to just do the base. This one we'll watch. Didn't listen to the dialogue this time. This level. Yep, and you're out of it. Akito is basically wiping out this whole flank by himself. No, how about you just evade? Let the Vangray handle the offensive combat. Okay, so clear route to the enemy base. Troops left on the board.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.